5 Minutes of Culture by Megan Bowen.
I'm Megan, and today I'll be making a Togolese recipe. This recipe is French, and it's very similar to apple fritters. So you'll need oil for frying, some sugar, cornstarch, an egg white, 1 tablespoon of water, 2 apples, sesame seeds, confectioner sugar or icing sugar, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, and 2 more tablespoons of water. And also you'll be needing an apple core to core that. Next, I am just whisking together the corn flour, the sesame seeds, and the sugar.
Okay, so now I formed a well into the center of my dry ingredients so that when I pour in the wet ingredients, it will help them mix together better.
Another good tip is using a whisk because, again, this also helps it mix together more thoroughly. So now I've got it like that. Okay, so for separating the egg yolk from the egg white, you want to crack your egg like this. And then just pass back and forth the yolk between the two sides. And just keep repeating this until you got most of the egg white out.
Now I'm going to add in the egg white and the 1 tablespoon of ice water into the center of the well. And now just whisk together thoroughly.
After you've washed your apples, you're going to want to take your apple core and core your apples. And then just repeat that step for the next apple. Okay, so after you have also peeled your apples, you're going to take them and turn them on their side and then cut them like this, so that they kind of look like a CD disc or something. And make sure they have like this hole in the middle. Next, you're going to want to pour in your oil into the pot for frying. Now turn on the heat and let it come to a boil.
Now, while the rest of the apples are frying, I'm going to teach you a little bit about Togo's culture. Although people in Togo usually tend to eat at home, there are also restaurants and food stalls. This is Togo's flag. Togo's capital city is Lomé, and its official language is French. Although Togo is a relatively small country compared to other countries in Africa, Togo has a very rich culture, which is reflected in its 37 tribal ethnic groups. A large part of Togo's culture is actually hot chocolate. It's like their coffee or tea. Some of Togo's staple greens are maize, millet, rice, beans, peas, groundnuts, cassava, yams, and sweet potatoes. For fun, the people in Togo like to dance, have picnics, or go on walks.
While the apples are frying, we can make the glaze for the apples. So pour in your water, your lemon juice, and your icing sugar.
Pour the glaze over the apple fritters.
Now for a final touch, sprinkle the sesame seeds all over the apple fritters. Now we're going to try the apple fritters. After you've washed your apples, you're going to want to take your apple core
Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video.